one for you guys to swallow, knowing that you take a sizable lead and end up losing it?
It's a tough loss, you know. It's part of baseball, but still got a lot of energy left, and we're still positive that we can come back and just.
How do you physically and mentally will yourself to get to the point where you guys have an opportunity to go back to Boston?
You know, we always put it in the back of mind once we lost those first two games that we're gonna be able to go back over there. So, you know, we got to come back tomorrow, get the win tomorrow, which is definitely a must win at this point. And, you know, take it back to Boston, flip the coin.
What's the most frustrating part for you about this particular loss?
You know, just an overall loss. I mean, it sucks how it happened, but hey, you know, you got to tip your cap off to the organization. And, just try to put that behind us and you know, continue tomorrow to you know, come ready to play.
How do you not let the deficit and the situation of the series get to you tomorrow?
You know, we've been grinding all day. You know, we've been grinding every day. We've been grinding all year. So you know, to put ourselves in this situation, you know, we've been in this with our backs against the wall before. So you know, worry about tomorrow. Come out there, leave it on the field, and you know, these next three games, we gotta leave it on the field.
Manny, ¿cómo borrar rápidamente esta derrota? ¿Cómo sacarse del sistema esta derrota?
Ya pasó. Ya también regresar mañana y estar listo para jugar otra vez.
Manny, ayer se van a extra innings, 7, 20, 19, 18 innings, pero hoy mentalmente, ¿eso cómo se trabaja? El golpe creo que es más fuerte, ¿no?
No, sabes, perdimos. Una pérdida, como sea. Mañana tenemos que venir para atrás y tratar de ganar.
You talk about coming from behind, and you have so many times, but this is a different situation. This is for the ultimate prize, which makes that comeback even more difficult, doesn't it?
Yeah, I mean, it's been done before, and you know, we gotta stay positive always. You know, we know what type of team we have here. We've been grinding all year. We've been grinding this series, so you know, what's three more games left. So grind it out. Keep playing like we have. I believe in everybody in here that we could do it, and if you know, if there's a team that could come back and do one.
As a veteran, what do you do to get away from it, or do you not get away from it and come back in early?
Usual stuff. It's a come in, do your usual routine. You know, go home, get home, get some rest, and you know, come ready to leave it on the field tomorrow.
Manny, Kinley's been. I saw your reaction when we get that home run. We saw his reaction. Just how big and exciting was that for you guys? And then the letdown, I guess, just in the top half inning, and 3-run home run by Moore.
I mean, at that point, you know, we're still in the game. You know, we're still up by one, so you know, we give us a lead, give us a nice little cushion, and we're able to not come and close it out. It's part of the game. You know, sometimes we hit, sometimes we give up runs. It's part of it. You know, that's why there's 25 guys in here that grind it all out, and we leave it on the field.